here. I haven't been to Ramona in a while, but I will tell you, I had a stint in Ramona. I think we all do at some point or other. I think like 10 years ago, I actually found myself employed at the Julian Pie Company. I got fired. It's a long story. We don't have time for it. But I really love Ramona. I have some great memories of it.
Thank you.
Well, we're all from San Diego. This guy works up here in Ramona. He probably gets bigger applause, right? Yeah, my name's Joseph Pfeiffer, and I'd love to connect with you guys after and hear your story. And if you're into social networking, it's kind of the thing to do these days. Twitter, Facebook, even a good old-fashioned phone call. Instagram, please. Anyways, have some CDs available on the side somewhere around here. The song's on there, it's called Freight Train. Why? taking care of our 1.5-year-old. I'm saying she's a, all you ladies in the house, my eyes are open. It wasn't until I had a child that I realized what a hard work it is to raise a baby. And I don't think wives out there take care of the children enough credit. So this song's for you too. Thank you. We got Jason Winters coming up next. And of course, Daryl Mansfield. This is our last song. Thank you so much for having us. Please, please come and talk to us afterwards. It'd be really great to meet you and hear what Ramona is all about, really all about. The song is called Around the Bend.
Listen to the sound. got one of the old memory bands, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, that's sweet. Come on.
That's it, man.
What's your name again?
Jonathan.
John? Kevin.
Kevin. Awesome.
Play great.